League Cup is the best level one.
The under-19 boys cricket national team qualified for the 2022 ICC under-19 World Cup scheduled for 14th of January to 5th February in West Indies. This happened last year in Rwanda after 15 years of wait. Uganda had last qualified for the Global Showpiece in 2006 that was held in Sri Lanka. Now, the Uganda Cricket Association has felt the need of traversing the country to tap more talent.
There will be a lot of cricket to be played by the schools in 2022. And this will build the path that a player will follow right from the grassroots level to the national team. It's not something that will happen in 1 year, but at least the process will start as we try to define the pathways.
COVID-19 was the major challenge last year, and the women failed to travel to Rwanda after the pandemic invaded the camp. It gave the association a lesson.
June, when we failed to go to Kibuka, it was an eye-opener, not just for us, the administrators, but for the players as well, because you can imagine many of them were hurt by the fact that they couldn't travel. So everyone has been very, very vigilant.
However, the Uganda Cricket Association is proud of the success they got last year amid COVID-19.
For 2022, we shall definitely build on the successes that we have had in 2021. I look at success as a journey and not just an end in itself. So the journey continues, and we want to use 22 as a springboard.
The ladies' side, we are not comfortable because we failed to reach our goal for the year. But for the men's side and the under-19 side, I think we are comfortable with their results, and their results have motivated us to also work harder.
The baby cricket cranes arrived safely in West Indies and have headed to Guyana to start early preparations for the opening game of Group B against Ireland on 15th of January, before playing South Africa and India. Uganda will play trial games against Scotland and Sri Lanka before playing Ireland. Report compiled by Ramadan Kakoza for the news.